There's performance artists, there's legislators. Now the performance artists are the ones that get all the attention. They're the ones you think are more conservative because they know how to say slogans real well. What you hear so often is not true. It's not true. We have grifters in our midst, lie after lie after lie, because they know something psychologically about the conservative heart.